aerial analysis now, we can see how a slightly wider line by Danny Sordo through one such sweeping bend can make all the difference.